day one, day sold.
Thanks for watching, guys.
MustangMedic.com. We take the frustration out of restoration.
MustangMedic.com. We take the frustration out of restoration. Here's Tommy's 1969 Mustang Coupe. Check it out.
Yeah, bring down the trailer.
Down the trailer.
We're in. Exciting. This might be the biggest thing we've towed.
Good job. Good job.
Thank you, sir.
All right, Gary, come on over here. Good cross. Put on the last suit you're ever going to wear.
Oh my goodness.
Gary's jumpsuit. Look at this.
Whoa. Good. Go put it on, Gary.
Hold on, let me get the fire gauge. Is the pressure going to be accurate with the truck on it? Is the pressure going to be inaccurate? It was low. No, it's still going to have the same effect. So check all four tires and we'll get out of here. This one's, I think, already has 60. I brought that one up to 60. There they are. Hey, is that a Chevy truck?
Oh, it's not a GMC. All right, here we go. We are road tripping, and it has been a long time
since I've been on a road trip. So this is pretty exciting. Are we excited?
Yeah.
So Mike's on his first road trip with Mustang Medic. He's been watching our videos for how long now, Mike? It's been
nine months.
Oh, 9 months. Yeah. So he's been a steady follower of 9 months. Gary's got a year in. And how cool is it driving with guys that have been watching the videos and now we're on the adventure? It always makes it more fun. I meet somebody that's never seen the videos. They're like, okay, cool. What are you doing? You got a truck, whatever. No, you got to watch the videos. So you can be like, yeah, we're doing it.
You're feeling it.
I need coffee. And we're gonna do the Wendy's run like we always do. Here we go. And we're in a GMC towing a Ford truck. It's a backwards world here, Mustang Medic sometimes. But it's all good. We're having fun. Just like old times, Alan, Mustang Country, Ori. Ori's the guy like 2 years ago, almost 2 years ago now, who contacted me. He was the first connection that I made with any other parts supplier. Mustang Country was the first one. Ori's like, hey, you should come over. Do your interior on the 71. Now it's Roz's benefit because he's got a beautiful interior done by these guys. And I got to show this to you. Freddie just showed it to me. They do leather interiors too. And this thing's damn gorgeous. Oh, family channel. This thing's darn gorgeous. Here we go. All right, so the leather interior is in this car. When did you guys do this? Like 10 years ago or something?
Probably about 45 years ago.
All right, so show it to us, Alan. Let me see it. And Ori, do you mind opening up the hood so they can see this beautiful engine? This is something I was considering for Tommy's car, and he's going to show that in a moment.
So the patterns are the original Pony interior patterns, but they're being done in leather. And a company called Distinctive Interiors does those for us. And they're cowhides.
This is gorgeous, guys.
It can be done in any color you want. They have samples like dozens of colors.
This is 10 years old, and it is flat out gorgeous. This is called high end. So if you guys want a leather interior, you know, contact Alan over here at Mustang Country. He can hook you up for it. And look at this, Tommy. Are you ready, Tommy? This is a 302, Tommy. It's for sale. I've already texted you the numbers. And they are taking this engine out because basically the supercharger? The supercharger is a little bit of high maintenance because you got to adjust it a lot.
Not even so much that. Customer just let the car sit for a long time and the carburetor gummed up. It's got nothing to do with the supercharger, it's just the carburetor.
All right, so it's got minor carburetor issues, but look at the amount of work that's been done to this 302, Tommy.
So we're going naturally aspirated with the Roush motor.
Right, and it fits right along what you're thinking about, because watch, when Ori closes the hood, nobody knows what's under there until you open up the hood. So something to think about. It's already a built engine. We're talking about building an engine for you, but there's one that's already pre-built, and this is just another gorgeous fastback over here at Mustang Country.
And you know we're all about fastbacks. Oh, and Gary is possibly going to bring his car over for paint with Mustang Medic, and they are working on his car. It's a 70. It's a straight six, but I'm going to try to get the little bit of an interior. They're redoing his entire engine compartment and doing his straight six and prettying it all up. So that's a 70 coupe with a straight six that they're working on too over here. And then they've got another one here. All getting all set up pretty.
Look at the interior on this thing.
And there it is, the Space Age. There is soundproofing being placed into the floorboards of this car.
And rewiring.
And rewiring. Always a fun time rewiring.
MustangMedic.com. We take the frustration out of restoration.
Please look for the link in the description below in the next in our series. If it's not there, come back soon.